I decided to take this game dev course. It's because I wanted to expand my skills further and my knowledge further with regards to game development.
Nag-Photoshop na ako. Hindi ko lang alam yung mga ibang tools.
Given my degree in animation, parang kulang pa siya.
Few years ago, when you graduated, wala pang digital marketing actually.
My experience has mostly been in high-level strategy. So I wasn't really that well-versed in using tools.
Nung college kasi, so parang limited lang yung turo sa amin regarding sa multimedia.
May initial knowledge naman na ako sa 3D. Pero yung 3D program na gamit ko kasi is hindi industry standard.
I was tasked to direct videos. Makaka-help din na alam ko yung anong mangyayari sa post, especially sa animation part.
Nakikita ko yung web design as one of the tools kung saan pwede ako makapag-contribute sa improvement ng product.
Mas marami ang naghahanap ng video editors na may kinalaman sa subtitling at mas malaki yung kita. Kaya nag-invest na ako rito.
To be able to keep up with the trend, makasurvive ka with the corporate world, you need to upgrade.
I've been with the company for 2 years now. Definitely growth comes into play, and that's the main reason why I opted to enroll in CIIT.
Technology is expanding and advancing. I feel like I would learn more from this institution.
The current programs that we use don't coordinate well together, so I wanted to create some simple app. Well, although hopefully later on more complicated.
Being limited to like the traditional arts, you know, mainly watercolor, I wanted to grow lang as an artist, parang itry yung digital side, para rin syempre more clients, it would be better for work.
I was looking in Google, nahanap ko si CIIT. And then, doon na nag-start yung mag-search ako about CIIT, sino yung mga nandun, sino yung graduate dun.
Nakita ko yung CIIT as one of it na mag-offer ng the basics without really needing for me to invest a lot of time and a lot of money.
Yung company, nag-decide na pag-aralin ako ng web designer. Actually, thankful ako kasi nga ako yung napili instead na mag-hire sila.
So yun, grabe, sobrang naka-inspire yung mga instructors kasi yung mga trabaho nila, works nila.
Chill pace siya, mas natututukan kami if we don't understand. Unlike if we're in a lab talaga na hinahayaan lang kami sa class. Mas marami ako na natutunan ngayon.
I'm of age right now and the last thing that I want to experience like more of a theoretical kind of class wherein it's all theories, no hands-on. But the way that Sir is teaching us right now, he's not only discussing, but he's doing it simultaneous with, you know, the hands-on experience of how to do it in the tool.
Makapagtanong ako sa specialist or sa instructor, at talagang may tuturo niya on the spot. Hindi tulad sa online na ako pa mismo maghahanap ng mga resources.
The facilities of CIIT is actually pretty great. It has the latest technologies, the proper technologies needed. All of us are friendly with each other, like close with each other to the point that we could ask each other questions.
Gusto ko yung style niya kasi meron siyang written, ready examples na kunyari pag hindi kami makasabay, yun na yung pwede namin gamitin. Tsaka pwede namin iuwi yun to self-study.
It gives me the credibility when I'm able to present this certificate from this specialist course. And for another, it equips me with the hands-on knowledge, as I mentioned.
Basta yung environment din, parang iba kasi environment dito, sobrang to be surrounded with by creative people.
I already talked to some of my colleagues and I already recommended the school if in case they'll, you know, they'll need another skill to be added on what they have right now.
I really advise you to never stop learning.
I've learned a lot and I think it will affect my career path because it will open up new opportunities.
Yung mindset na akala ko hindi ko siya kaya, saan gagawa ko pala siya. Sobrang ganda ng feeling. Tapos parang naalam ko sa sarili ko na I'm growing as an artist.
Parang afterwards nito, ang dami ko nang naiisip na plans regarding kung paano yung mga pwede ko pa i-pursue in regards to multimedia.
Kasi 6 years yun eh, parang imposible makahanap ka ng work. Pero for that 6 years, tinuro sa akin ng CIIT to be better student, to be a better graphic designer. Kaya ito yung pinaka parang isa sa naging maganda sa life ko.